Last week, I thought the animation movie The Little Broomstick, director Masahiro Yonebayashi. He's a man who everyone loomed to be the next Hayao Miyazaki. But for me, the movie was so disappointed because, please imagine, the famous Ghibli staff gathered and assembled that Studio Ponoc. The old staff who draw background scene, a master artist, genius master artist. But at the beginning of the movie, I was shocked, very shocked. Story began in the English countryside. There is a beautiful forest, and fog, mist on it. Ooh. No forest, there is no forest, no fog. Just a painted picture on paper. Even the brush touch was visible. Huh? Of course, the background picture of animation is just watercolor painting. But master artists like Ghibli make them look more beautiful than a photograph, because they have amazing technique. Ghibli animation is especially was famous for such super nature painting, always. However, the Misty Forest really truly looked like a paint stain. It is because background artists are not good? That's not true. Why does Misty Forest look like just a paint stain? It is because director Yonebayashi had the vision of how it should look. Of course, Mr. Yonebayashi had a vision how it looked, but he couldn't tell that his staff. If the director has an image of how much sharpness or how big in the size, even if the background picture can only be seen as paint, it's okay, no problem. For example, they can put a transparent digital image of mist on it, on painting picture. It's perfect, no problem. Director Yonebayashi neglect such judgment. I think Mr. Yonebayashi did not want to give out too many advice to his staff because for their motivation. Much advice takes them motivation. So I think Mr. Yonebayashi doesn't want to be a bad director. However, he must still say no to the art director. This does not look like a fog. It is just like paint on paper. Please try again. He must have said, because Mr. Yonebayashi is a man who everyone loomed to be the next Miyazaki Hayao. Besides, that movie was more big problem. That movie has more big problem. Mathematical formulas draw on the blackboard of the College of Wizardry, and handwritten characters of encyclopedia looks fake, complete fake. Clearly, it seems like an amateur work. If you want to make a movie about magic, you should be careful about with characters or formula. Which do you want to make? Childish fantasy or high fantasy? Things like characters and math formulas really make this difference. The handwritten character of the little broomstick seems too childish for me. This is also poor coaching of the director. Mr. Yonebayashi knew that letters not good. I believe so. Mr. Yonebayashi knew that letters not good. But he said, yes, it's okay. So he couldn't make it miraculous animation like Miyazaki. I'm sure that next time Mr. Universe doesn't make some mistake like this. But all directors and producers of Studio Ponoc should be know that making movies costs 20% more money and time than this time, because Japanese and international animation fans have the much explanation in the successor to Miyazaki. That's all. Thank you.